20 against Milwaukee on opening day of that COVID shortened season. And a base hit into right field, and Tauchman the other way. Well, he knocked in the only run of the game.